Hello, everybody. I'm meteorologist Kate Wentzel with your WPBF.com first alert forecast. An active day of weather across the Sunshine State. In fact, a tornado watch in effect for the viewing area. We do expect the majority of the showers and storms to enter our area later this afternoon into the evening. Here's the setup. Area of low pressure across North Florida pumping in that tropical moisture. And as you can see, tons of lightning across the state. This is going to be sagging to the south and to the southeast in time. Eventually, this cold front will push all the way through the peninsula. As it does so, the showers, the storms ending overnight into your Friday morning, and then much cooler, drier air on tap for Saturday and Sunday. All right, let's take a look at temperatures for today. It's hot due to our south and southwesterly flow with temps in the upper 80s and low 90s, so well above average for this time of year. This evening, we keep the chance of scattered showers and storms in the forecast. Low temperatures dropping down into the mid-range of the 60s overnight, 65 for West Palm Beach, 64 Jupiter, and then on Friday, less humidity, cooler temperatures. Here's a look at the beach and boating forecast. Seas 2 to 4 feet, inland waters a moderate chop, and your first alert, 7-day forecast. Again, an unsettled day of weather across South Florida on this Thursday. The threat of severe weather does continue. Temperatures will be hot this afternoon, and then we start to quiet things down on Friday. You can see the daytime high only 83 degrees with partly sunny skies and staying mild for the dinner hour, right around 75 degrees at 7 o'clock. Lots of sunshine on tap for Saturday and Sunday, looking very nice for you. High temperatures in the mid-range of the 80s, lows into the mid and upper 60s, just a slight chance of showers Tuesday and Wednesday. That is your WPBF.com first alert forecast.